Hello everybody, this is Paul at Onshape with today's tech tip. Onshape offers a convenient feature that enables you to share a specific configuration, display state, tab view, and more using a shareable link. In this example, we want to define a particular configuration, hide the feature tree, activate the exploded view, and even display the bill of materials. Once you've set up your desired context, you can use the context link sharing option. To access this option, simply click on the link next to the document name located at the top left corner of the interface. This will copy the link to your clipboard. This feature proves to be highly beneficial when collaborating with team members, clients, or stakeholders who may not be familiar with Onshape or the structure of your design documents. Note that this functionality will only work if link sharing is active or if the person you're sharing with has been granted permission to access the document.